Hi, in this video I want to talk about population genetics and how to apply Hardy-Weinberg formula. And today's problem is in population that is in Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium, the frequency of the homozygous recessive genotype is 0.09. What is the frequency of the individual that are homozygous for the dominant allele? And for those of you who know Hardy-Weinberg formula, you may stop video here, try to apply this formula in order to solve this problem, and you may choose one of the answers here. So later you can run video again and compare your answer with my answer and explanation. So I start with formula itself. So formula would be p squared plus 2pq plus q squared equal to 1. And here we have for the p squared, this is homozygous, stands for the homozygous dominant. 2pq stands for the heterozygous. And q squared stands for the homozygous recessive. So all these frequencies, and everything we know is just that homozygous recessive genotype frequency is 0.09. So we can put here 0.09. So how we are going to solve this problem, and I also want to add that if we add all frequencies, and this is only two alleles, that is one dominant P and recessive Q. So if we add all the alleles, this is going to equal to 1 in the population. So that also means that 1 minus P equal to Q, and 1 minus Q equal to P. So now we also know that Q squared equals to 0.09. So let me write it down here. Q squared equal to 0.09. And in order to solve this problem, we have to find Q. And we are going to take square roots from the both sides. So if q squared equals to 0.09, so q would be 0.3. And this is also stands for homozygous recessive, and this is going to be just frequency of the recessive allele. So as you see from the formula here, frequency of the recessive allele when is known, we can solve for the p. So we have to deduct 1 minus 0.3, and we would find p, that is would be 0.7. and the question is, what is the frequency of the individual that is homozygous for the dominant allele? So the question would be, what is the frequency here? So in order to find p squared, because we know right now p, so if we know that p 0.7, so p squared would be 0.7 raised to also, and this going to be 0.49. And let's check, we have such a an answer number 4, and this is the frequency of the dominant allele, and frequency of the dominant allele would be 0.7, and the frequency of the homozygous dominant would be 0.49. And also, if the question would be to find the frequency of the heterozygous, you also can use this part of the formula and multiply 2 by P and Q, and we know that P 0.7 and Q 0.3. So you also may find heterozygous, how much in population individuals with heterozygous condition for these two alleles. So that's all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe to my new videos that I post almost every day. Goodbye.